but definitely his art.
Right, so I am talking to my friend Vincent, and this is Vincent right here, and he's going to answer all these fun questions about Banksy. How are you, sir?
I'm very well, Tom. Thanks for being here.
Thank you, and it's been a journey for you guys to get here in Chicago. You know, you had a couple of places that were on the map for you guys to be at, and you ended up here, which is great, and you're finally getting ready to open, right?
Absolutely. We're ready now. Well, the process of getting here comes way before that.
Yeah.
Getting all these artworks, which are on loan from private art collectors from all over the world.
Yeah, so let's walk and let's talk a little bit so we can see some of these artworks, but talk about the process in getting this all together. These are all Banksy sanctioned pieces of artwork from private collectors, right?
Absolutely, all original, which is important. So we work with art collectors from all over the world that have bought all of these pieces. Mm-hmm. Legally at some point, right? Across the world, actually. So we have over 80 artworks here, and it's a great thing to have them here because most of these guys have them hanging on their walls in their living rooms.
Right, these are otherwise never seen because they're in private collections, and part of the mystique of Banksy is that the way that he presents his art and way people still don't know what he looks like, right?
Exactly.
Or they look
or
like,
they
I should
look
say.
Like,
yeah.
She looks like, we don't know that. But what's amazing is how everybody likes him, right? It's the difference between this gallery and other art galleries is that this appeals to such a broader audience. It's not only your museum type guys that want to go to a museum to see a certain artwork. This appeals to a whole different level of audience. So it's a great thing to see when everyone comes in and is interested.
And we're looking at some of the more popular works right now.
Yeah.
Why don't you explain what we're looking at here?
Yeah, we're in the print room. So all of these are prints, mm-hmm, that Banksy did originally. So some of them are signed by him, they're numbered, they're all highly collectible. So it's a big part of the Banksy arsenal, if you will, his prints.
And how big is this space here? I know it's over 80 works, but it's something where people can really take their time and walk through, correct?
Absolutely. We try to create, there's different rooms that represent different parts of Banksy's career, mm-hmm, which we think is really cool element, right? There's the fairly legal area, the print area, mm-hmm, which we're still on here. But the whole idea is to try to bring the audience into, you know, like when you listen to a song or when you're watching a movie, you have like an emotional up and down sort of feeling to it. We're trying to create that so that everybody who's acquainted with Banksy knows where they're standing and can relate to that part of his career. But if you don't, you learn it here, right? In a cool way. And then we walk into another area which has more unique pieces, which are, you know,
and that's
rarely
where
to see.
Yeah, and are we getting close to that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's walk over there before we run out of time here. But as we're walking here, this is something where, I'm going to turn it like this so they can see us. Hi. What's the best way for people to get tickets to come to this?
Our webpage, banksyexhibit.com. That's the best way to get tickets. That's the best way to get into our socials, to get all the information you need. And here we're walking into the more unique pieces to our right.
To our right. All right, so there's other people here, guys, because this is an opening preview, so there's people walking around, so forgive me. But this is some of the stuff that people have seen has made the news, right?
Absolutely.
Nice.
The flying copper, which is super popular. You can walk with
it. Yeah, walk with it. We're going to finish up here, but I want to...
Flower thrower. This is a very nice
flower thrower, yeah.
I think if you've been watching the news lately or if people are seeing what Banksy's up to in the last couple of years, this is a collection that's been coming up a lot.
And we're looking at millions of dollars worth of private products, right?
Over 35 million.
Can you ask how many different collectors were involved to make this happen?
I mean...
How many different collectors do you guys estimate took to make this happen?
It's 20 collectors for this exhibit.
Wow.
Yeah. So.
And all over the world, right?
All over the world, yes. We have a good relationship, a long-standing relationship with them, and it's great to have a collaboration with these guys. They're all great. They want to have their art been seen by people.
Absolutely. I mean, what's the point? If nobody can see it, you need to share it with the world, which I'm guessing that's what they would want to have happen anyway, Banksy.
I guess so. We need to ask him or them or her.
Maybe one day they'll show up here, and you might not know it, or you might know it, right?
Absolutely. That's the whole mystique around it.
So you guys are open until when?
Until November.
Until November. And is it a daily thing? What's the hours like and all that good stuff?
Every single day we're open. 8 hours, 9 hours.
Open at 9 o'clock?
Open at 9 o'clock.
Yeah. And what time do you guys close? 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock.
Perfect. Well, there you go. There you have it, guys. This is the Art of Banksy here downtown, right, like I said, right off of Kinsey and State Street. And there's stuff all around. Plenty to see and do for sure, like this stuff here.
Here's the thing. The guy you were interviewing could be Banksy. He could be. We don't know. He could be.
Yeah, you could. You could be Banksy, Vincent. We don't even know that you couldn't be.
No comment.
Playing into it. Well done, sir. Well done.
Awesome.
So happy Friday, guys. Happy Friday the 13th. Seems appropriate, right?
Same to you, Tom. Have a great one.
All right, we'll see you later, man.